I'm on vacation every single day because I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like it like that, you should go and change it. Every single day because I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day. Every single day.
TV. I said it wasn't easy, but right now I'm living breezy. Build this engine from the ground up, now my hands they ain't so greasy. Feel me? Hey, I'm on vacation every single day because I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, every single day. Every single day, every single day.
Future bride, so thankful for everything. Rejuvenate in my
holy smokies. Smokies.
Open arms, embrace life and all the wit you gave me. Hard work it pays off. I'm happy now, it's paying me. Close my eyes sometimes and feel as if I blow away. I love the life I live and enjoy the ride.
It's really windy. That's us. Yay. The heart inside.
Mommy's.
What a cat.
Mommy, peace.
Yay. Aw, oh, you love it.
What? Cheese.
Daddy.
Yes, it's the Easter Bunny. So cool.
Hey,
both of you, go, go. Hug, hug. Yay. Hug, hug.
We made reservations to Fahrenheit 555. First course was bread. It was awesome. Look, there's some pistachio butter. You have your choice of crackers, hard bread, or butter rolls. There was a chef's compliment. What, the kids chose shrimp cocktail as their starter.
Wow.
My starter was smoked oysters. And
so I have a fresh oyster with the apple wood smoke with the bread.
Wow.
And a passion bacon.
Wow, that's awesome.
It's bubbling. Like a bubble gun. What is that?
That's amazing. It's sweet, tangy, and it has a smoky flavor. That's really good. Oh my god.
And this chorizo and poppy seed chapter. Everything is edible. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Wow. And Kay got the pork belly appetizer. My second course was the ahi bird nest with a shot of yuzu cilantro, avocado. Kay's second starter was bone marrow and wagyu tartare. The kids' main meal was a filet mignon.
After the steak.
And they even cut it for us.
That's good, yeah. Perfect. Wow, that's so nice.
The cowboy steak. Look at that. That's crazy. And of course, I got the cowboy steak as my main meal.
Oh, yeah. You like that one?
The butter, garlic, rosemary sauce.
It's like poached.
Okay, I got two lobster tails.
Put your plate a little bit closer.
And the kids got for dessert Nutella pizza with mint, white chocolate,
it is,
and raspberries.
Nutella and something else, right? Or just Nutella?
White chocolate.
Wow. Oh, the white chocolate is like the cheese, marinara. The raspberry like pepperoni.
The mint is good now.
The mint is good now.
Yeah, cause it, yeah, all together.
Look at you.
And good. For dessert for us, we what got a dessert artwork made right at your table by the chef. It's amazing.
Wow, don't move, chef.
Bacon, the jasmine sauce. So jasmine.
Yeah, artist.
The artist? Yeah, but we went to this job. I like this.
Yeah.
And I just need a passion fruit gel. So passion fruit gel is made of passion fruit puree, sugar, and of course, yeah.
It's fruity. Yeah, it smells really good, huh?
What's the light?
Jasmine.
What's
like
jasmine?
Jasmine tea.
That's going to be the sun candy. So we have a lot
what
of
candy. What is the yellow?
First, we have a useful magnetite juice.
Oh, pomegranate.
Caramel fudge with white chocolate. Milk,
wow.
And,
oh, and culture.
Ito Filipino merang. With egg white sugar and pistachio. Crumble or stable crumble made of almond powder, flour, butter with the lemon zest. Soup, please.
Wow.
The homemade ice cream of the day, the ice cream with the dates and the figs and the fresh leches. Ice cream.
Thank you so much. Say thank you. Thank you.
Bye, baby. It's
cold. Thank you.
It's an artist. Yeah, it's artwork.
More and more.
But it's all good.
Yes, it is. I don't know
why. So if you order that dessert, everybody's experience is going to be different. They're going to get different flavors and different ice cream. And the cook is going to probably make it differently as well. The kids ate free at this restaurant, and we just paid $36 each extra on top of the cruise. So I believe it's a great value. You guys should definitely get to the restaurant. Please leave your comments down below. Please like and subscribe and tell me what you thought about the episode or anything at all. All right, fellow foodies, bye.